Good morning. Gotta wake you up. You can do a lot better than that. Good morning. Okay, that's better. First of all, I'd like to thank everybody for coming out and participating in our first Walk to School Day to help us to promote the health and wellness that is involved, as well as the grant that has been received by the City of Norton for the Safe Routes to School, so that we can improve the infrastructure to provide a safe route so that more students can walk and bicycle to school. First, before we get started, I'm going to introduce Councilman Joe Fallbush, who's going to provide some opening statements, and then we'll proceed on with the program, and I'll be back to give you some directions on how we'll proceed out of here. Councilman Fallbush.
Thank you very much. It's great to see everybody out here on this cold fall morning to kick off our Walk to School program. I think it's very befitting that we begin this program here at this city park. And some 50-some years ago, the high school stood on that corner and the elementary school stood right beside of it. And the park and the playground area was to my left beside the elementary school. It was a paved playground area with merry-go-rounds. Today, our playgrounds are much safer, safer equipment. We have safer materials on the ground and such as that. But today, we're kicking off Walk to School. The City of Norton has made a great investment in our sidewalks, both in downtown area and in the residential area. And our next project is to complete the sidewalk from downtown Norton up to the Norton Elementary School. And this is a part of the plan to encourage walking and cycling to those citizens in the City of Norton to improve the overall health of our citizens. So again, thank you for all coming out this morning, and I'd like to ask Councilman Terry Roop, if he would come forward and read the Walk to School proclamation, please.
I want
you. Good morning, everyone. Today, the City of Norton and Norton City Schools joined together to celebrate our first time participating in the International Walk to School Day. In doing so, we are also joining 18 other communities across the state of Virginia and millions of other students from around the world. On this day, we're also announcing the city's efforts to upgrade an important section of sidewalk that will allow all citizens safe access from downtown area to the Norton Elementary School and Community Center. To mark this special day, I have a proclamation that was unanimously adopted by City Council that I would like to read. Proclamation. Whereas hundreds of children could be saved each year if communities take steps to make pedestrian safety a priority. Whereas, a lack of physical activity plays a leading role in rising rates of obesity, diabetes, and other health problems among children, and being able to walk or bicycle to school offers an opportunity to build activity into their daily routine. Whereas, driving students to school by private vehicle contributes to traffic congestion and air pollution. Whereas, an important role for parents and caregivers is to teach children about pedestrian safety and become aware of the difficulties and dangers that children face on their trip to school each day and the health and environmental risks related to physical inactivity and air pollution. Whereas, community leaders and parents can determine the walkability of their community by using a walkability checklist. Whereas, a community members and leaders should make a plan to make immediate changes to enable children to safely walk and bicycle in our communities and to develop a list of suggestions for improvements that can be done over time. Whereas, children, parents, and community leaders around the world are joining together to walk to school and evaluate walking and bicycling conditions in their communities. Now, therefore, be it resolved that I, Joseph E. Fallbush, Vice Mayor, proclaim October 2nd, 2009, International Walk to School Day in the City of Norton and encourage everyone to consider the safety and health of children today and every day. Adopted this 15th day of September 2009. Signed, Joseph E. Fallbush, Vice Mayor, City of Norton. Thank you.
Okay, now I'd like to introduce our superintendent, Dr. Jeff Comer, to share a few statements with us.
Good morning. I was thinking, coming over, what I was going to say, and there's a saying that's probably familiar to most of us: if you're going to talk the talk, you got to walk the walk. Well, we're getting ready to walk the walk, but it's going to be easy to do it this morning. I challenge students and adults to think about actually walking the walk more than just today. Not only for your health, but I guarantee all of us, when we get to the elementary school, hopefully safely and healthy and energetic, you're going to feel better this morning. You're going to be more energized for school today than you have been all year. And that's one of the true benefits of walking. Thanks to Norton City, Mr. Ramey, and everyone, and Norton Elementary. Let's have a good time.
Again, we'd like to thank the City of Norton and all the folks who have helped to coordinate this event. We appreciate you coming out to walk the walk with us, as Dr. Comer stated. As we begin, we're going to let our pre-K and kindergarten students start the walk down the sidewalk over here. We'll go down around the park, down by the school board office, and then we'll be on our route to school. Okay? So we'll start with pre-K, kindergarten, and we'll work our way up. And let's have a great walk.
certain death. Well, I paid it big time.
Let's go. walk to school day, we want to again say a big thank you to you for participating, but also would like to give a big round of applause right now to the city of Norton for all the coordination that they did to make sure that our route was safe to school. Also, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the athletes and students from the high school who came out to participate and to help us to assist the students in walking to school. If you would, give them a big round of applause. And now, for your entertainment, the cheerleaders from John I. Burton High School have agreed to lead us in a couple of crowd cheers, so I'm going to get down off of my chair here and move back out of their way and let them have the front. Something up here that's going to interest all of you that participated in the walk to school day. At this time, we're going to raffle away the two bicycles that we had in front of you yesterday and have been on display in the lobby. We'd like to thank the city of Norton and Walmart for assisting us in having these bicycles here to give away today. So give them a big round of applause. The primary winner, Austin Lane. The other winner of the bicycle is Miss Marley Stokes. Oh, yeah. Okay. Again, we'd like to thank everybody that participated in the walk to school day. Also, I'd like to give a big thanks under the direction of Mr. Bud Stewart, the John I. Burton High School. Yeah.